sophomore from Landover, Maryland, Len Bias.
My God, so they are killers. I've heard lots of people say once a man's a killer, they just keep on killing and killing. They sort of develop a taste for blood.
Yeah, that's right. They kill one man or kill ten. It's all the same. After all, they can only hurt you once.
Both hands crusty, chilling with my man Rusty. Low down, blew off the burner, kinda dusty. The world can't touch, ghost purple tape. Ray co-host, Monty Hall Expo, intellect, you rec pro. Sun's trifling, fuck, wildflower on the cycling. Picked up the broom, thought I was Michaelin'. West Brighton pool, now I'm into iron duels. Turn us to Earth's Whoopi, she out of law school. Inhale, break piece of hell, air life propel, parallel. You flash the burn cell. Snap at the Candyland kids. The old rumor is blacks become immune to shit. We never did like eating dead birds. Trust the pharmacy. Over herbs, men marrying men ill. They got the urge. Post off. Scissor hand. Wig vanished in the winter. Living off land. You got them right. I fuck fans. King me. Check, check, mate. Props like the microchip founder. Neck to neck stock with Bill Gates now. When we hug these mics, we get busy. Come and have a good time with G.O.D. Make you snap your fingers or wiggle. Squeeze out, laugh or just giggle. Shake that body, party that body. Don't fuck with ghosts or feel sorry. That's word, I'm not the herb. Understand what I'm saying, saying, saying. Hit mice like Ted Koppel. Rifle expert, let off the Eiffel. Burn a flag in your grass, spiteful. Ring leader, set it off. Rap Derek
Jeter. The Boston Celtics select Len Bias
as the University of Maryland. I knew it was going to happen when the guy came over to me and I was sitting down with him. He's packed with his Boston. I said, oh, yes, I am. So, I'm happy to be picked by Boston. I'm going to try to go out there and play the best I can.
You're hoping that it could have been Boston in the end.
Yeah. I really was hoping that it was Boston.
I'll tell you, this is a great kid. As a matter of fact, you know, Larry Bird said that if we draft Bias, he's going to come up to the rookie camp. That's right, he is very, very high on Bias, as Casey was, and Jimmy, and the owners, you know, Alan Cohn and Don Gasson. They're all high on him, and he's the guy we wanted, and we got him.
When I talk to him, I consider myself lucky, but more blessed. Have an opportunity to play here and be drafted here, I think is a gift within itself.